Okay, in this genuine Acer laptop bag today, I have this Acer notebook with the power supply, and it's an Acer Note Lite, speakers, keyboard, touchpad with which is very nice, and also the control keys here. This clip here is broken off, so it doesn't actually clip in there. Besides that, that's fine. And also, if you look very carefully, you'll see that there's a slightly come apart there, but other than that, it actually is a very solid feeling laptop. When we go around it, we've got the on-off button, the CD-ROM player. At the back here, we've got a plug for an external 1.44 floppy, and then we've got the jacks for the speakers, for the earphones, and also for the microphone. In here, we've also got the jacks for printer, external video, and keyboard, mouse. On the side here, we've got the PCI slot, and in this case, this has got the Zircon adaption, where you can just plug in the telephone line for the laptop to be connected to the internet. It comes with some adaptations. It comes with the 1.44 floppy. It also comes with the telephone line connection to connect up to the internet. And it's got all the software that comes with it, the Ethernet disk, a PC card manager, and then a couple of other little bits and pieces. Because there seems to be two problems with it. One, this clip is broken, and also the CMOS battery in it is coming up as being flat or needs changing. As a result of that, I haven't done anything to it at all, other than just charge up the battery and just to show you that it does work. It's running Windows 98. Screen is nice, works well. Everything about it seems to work well. It's just a nice little unit that does do a job.